border violence and cartel activity right here in Omaha.
And fentanyl deaths are on the rise across Douglas County.
That's why I voted to finish the border wall, reinstate Remain in Mexico, and provide more resources for our Border Patrol.
Because our families are not safe here if we don't fix the border there.